Merhaba Fatih. Bir soru sorabilir miyiz sizden?
Buyurun.
What do you think about separation of Ukrainian Orthodox Church? About Ukrainian...
This is a canonical act of the Ecumenical Patriarchate according to the tradition. All of the autocephalous churches in the Balkans, in Georgia, in Slovakia, in Poland, have been declared as such by the Ecumenical Patriarchate. This is what we have done also in the case of Ukraine, with love, with respect towards everybody.
What did you discuss with Mr. Zelensky yesterday?
Many things. 1.5 hours. Many things.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Teşekkürler.